That poor kid. We chose this life. He didn't.
I don't know. I think this life chose us.
You, me, Dutch, Hosea. It's been a long time now.
Sure has. Lots changed.
I sometimes wonder if things was ever the way we remembered them. If we were ever who we thought we was.
Like I told you, don't go down a rabbit hole with this, Marston. That won't help nothing.
I treated Jack bad. Abigail, too. I didn't want to believe he was mine. You know, when I was lost on that mountain after Blackwater, part of me thought I could just leave again and no one would ever know.
But some wolves thought otherwise. Look, you're here now, and this spot we're going to is close to Saint Denis. Soon as we get the others safe, we'll find this Bronte and get Jack back.
So what is this place?
Plenty found it. Big old run-down plantation house. Another gang was holed up there for a while, but we sent them on their way. Probably moved on to one of their other hideouts, what's left of them. Where we got that dynamite for the bank job. All right. Should be just down this path to the left here.
So, what were you talking about before?
Shouldn't be any trouble. Just need to check it's all clear.
Now, where have I heard that before?
That's it up ahead.
Four walls and a roof. We're moving up in the world.
You ain't seen inside it yet.
Come on. Sooner we get this done, the better. Sure this place is empty?
I ain't sure on nothing.
All right. Let's leave the horses here and take a look.
Some here.
I can see that. You think there's more of them?
I'll check the house. You keep watch out here.
I thought you said you were checking the house.
You fools should have left when you had the chance!
I'd advise you to run, you son of a bitch!
Didn't you get the message last time?
You'll pay for every life you took!
Sorry, boys, this is ours now! With your hands up, you can still walk out of here. Any more of you upstairs, I'm coming for you! You hear me?
Where are you creeps hiding? Come out where I can shoot you!
You're the one hiding, not me.
You think you're...
I knew you'd come. soon enough. You are some of the coward, like you. The bounty hunters, the freedmen, the carpetbaggers, the army of criminals who stole our land and our government. I survived them all. Our fight will live on.
Tough guy, right?
Jesus.
This fight will be your last!
Son of a bitch got me.
How's it looking up there?
Well, I think that's a lot. Didn't even have to shoot the last one.
Good. Come help me with this, will you? What are you doing, Arthur? Coming!